Then we have another curve, which is catenary curve. So catenary curve is not most is not very common curve, so you can ignore this. But anything can be asked in the exam, so just remember this curve is something like parabola, but this parabola is very steep. So this curve point will be 0, c, and this will be y equal to c cos hyperbolic x by c. So this is our catenary curve in c, and this is also our c. Okay, so you can remember catenary curve is c. After this we have another curve known as asteroid. So asteroid equation is similar to ellipse, but here we will have 2/3 and 2/3. So asteroid looks like something like this. This point will be a, 0, and this point will be 0, b. So this is our asteroid. But this is the Cartesian equation. The parametric equation is x equal to a cos cube theta and y equal to b sine cube theta. When we put these two terms here, we will get this equation as 1. So in this we have x by a the whole raised to 2/3 plus y by b the whole raised to 2/3 equal to 1. When a and b both are equal, this asteroid will become hypocycloid, where this point will all be equal in magnitude. So that's it. This will be a minus a. So this is hypocycloid. So after asteroid, we have another curve known as lemniscate. And this is the most common curve you will see in the exam. So lemniscate equation is x square plus y square the whole square equal to a square x square minus y square. So you have to remember this equation of lemniscate, that is x square plus y square the whole square equal to a square into x square minus y square. And the polar equation is r square equal to a square cos 2 theta. Here we do substitution, x equal to r cos theta, and we put y equal to r sin theta. So these are the substitution for polar coordinates. And the lemniscate looks like, so this is our lemniscate, and we have also line here. So this line will be π/4, and this line will be 3π/4. Okay, so you have to remember this, how we got this. So in this equation, when we put r equal to 0, we get cos 2 theta equal to 0. So when the cos of angle is 0, when angle is π/2, so we get theta equal to π/4. So this is 1 theta π/4. Similarly, we get theta equal to 3π/4. So this is our lemniscate. After lemniscate, we have another curve, and this curve is known as folium of Descartes. This curve is known as folium of Descartes, and the equation is x cube plus y cube equal to 3axy. So here we have x cube plus y cube equal to 3axy, and this curve is something like this. So this is the folium of Descartes, and this is our asymptote. So this is the basic curve. More such basic curves we will see in our next video, so stay tuned for our future lectures.